رضي الله تعالى عنه. ويرى الذين اوتوا العلم الذي انزل اليك من ربك هو الحق ويهدي الى صراط العزيز الرحيم. And this what has been revealed to you, O Muhammad, is guiding the people to the path of the Al-Aziz, the mighty, Al-Hamid, the praiseworthy. وقال الذين كفروا, and these disbelievers say, هل ندلكم على رجل, should we show you or point to you a person, a man who says ينبئكم, who tells you, إذا مزقتم كل ممزق, when you will be disintegrated totally in the clay, after your death, your bodies will decay, become clay and meet with clay, and all your parts will be separated and scattered. إِذَا مُزِّقْتُمْ كُلَّ مُمَزَّقٍ إِنَّكُمْ لَفِي خَلْقٍ جَدِيدٍ. He says then, you will be in a new creation, you will be resurrected, you will be again given the life. أَفْتَرَى عَلَى اللَّهِ كَذِبًا. Has he forged a lie against Allah? That is intentionally, knowingly. Does he want to deceive us intentionally, knowingly? أَمْ بِهِ جِنَّةٍ. Or there is some madness with him? Has he lost his balance? Or is there some evil spirit which has possessed him? بَلِ الَّذِينَ لَا يُؤْمِنُونَ بِالْآخِرَةِ فِي الْعَذَابِ وَالضَّلَالِ مُبِينٍ. Nay, but the truth is that those who don't believe in the hereafter, they are already in chastisement and they are in a very far error. أَفَلَمْ يَرَوْا إِلَى مَا بَيْنَ أَيْدِيهِمْ وَمَا خَلْفَهُمْ مِنَ السَّمَاءِ وَالْأَرْضِ. So don't they see what is in front of them and what is behind them from the earth? In nasha naqsif bihim. What does it mean? The history. The history which is behind them. What happened to Qawm Aad, the people of Aad and the people of Samud, etc., etc. This is behind them, the history. Don't they record it? And don't see whatever is in front of them. All this universe full of signs of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. إِنْ نَشَى نَصِّفْ بِهِمِ الْأَرْضَ أَوْ نُسْخِطَ عَلَيْهِمْ كِسَفًا مِنَ السَّمَاءِ. If we want and wish, we can make the earth swallow them or cause a fragment of the heaven to fall down upon them. إِنَّ فِي ذَلِكَ لَآيَةً لِكُلِّ عَبْدٍ مُنِيبٍ. Verily, in this is a sign for all those persons, for all those bondsmen of our servants who care for us. وَلَقَدْ آتَيْنَا دَاوُودَ مِنَّا فَضْلًا. And we gave our bounties to Dawood alayhi salatu wassalam. Ya jibalu awwabi ma'ahu. We had commanded the mountains, repeat our praises with him. Wa taira. And the birds, you also do it. Wa alanna lahul hadid. And we had softened the iron for him. Anemal sabiqatin wa qaddir fi sard. O Dawood, make for people wide coats of mail. And mayor well the links. وَعْمَلُوا صَالِحًا. And do righteous deeds. إِنِّي بِمَا تَعْمَلُونَ بَصِيرٌ. Surely, what you are doing, I am seeing. وَلَسُلَيْمَانَ الرِّيحَ. And we subjected for Sulaiman the wind. غُدُوُّهَا شَهْرٌ. Its morning course was a month's journey. وَرَوَاهُهَا شَهْرٌ. In the same way, the evening course was equal to 1 month's journey. وَأَسَلْنَا لَهُ عَيْنَ الْقِطْرِ. And we made flow for him a fountain of molten brass. وَمِنَ الْجِنِّ. And we subjected for him the jinns. مَنْ يَعْمَلُ بَيْنَ يَدَيْهِ. Who used to work in front of him. بِإِذْنِ رَبِّهِ. By the Lord, by the command of his Lord. وَمَنْ يَزِغْ مِنْهُمْ عَنْ أَمْرِنَا. And whosoever would swerve from among them, from our commandment, نُزِقْهُ مِنْ عَذَابِ السَّعِيرِ. Then we shall make him taste the chastisement of the blazing fire. يَعْمَلُونَ لَهَا. These jinnat, they were making for him مَحَارِيبًا. Very lofty and very beautiful buildings, structures. وَتَمَاسِيلًا. And images. وَجِفَانٍ كَالْجَوَابِ. And basins like troughs. وَقُدُورِ الرَّاسِيَاتِ. And anchored cooking pots. اَعْمَلُوا عَلَى دَاوُدَ شُكْرًا. O family of Dawood, work you with thanks. وقليل من عبادي الشكور and verily very few amongst my people, my servants are really grateful. فلما قضينا عليه الموت, when we decreed death on Sulaiman عليه السلام, ما دلهم على موته, nobody could inform them of his death إلا دابة الأرض, except a creature from the earth, تأكل من ساعته, which devoured his staff. He was standing, taking support from his staff, and he died. But he kept standing. His dead body kept standing in the same way. And the jinnats thought that he is alive. And he is seeing us, supervising us. But then, you know, that termite, that dimak, dabbatul ard, that ate that staff. And then when it broke, he fell. His dead body fell down. فَلَمَّا خَرَّ, when he fell down, تَبَيَّنَتِ الْجِنِّ, the jinns came to know, أَنْ لَوْ كَانُوا يَعْلَمُونَ الْغَيْبِ, had they known the unseen, مَا لَبِسُوا فِي الْعَذَابِ الْمُهِينِ, they would not have been here in this humiliating chastisement. They never came to know that Sulaiman is already dead. لَقَدْ كَانَ لِسَبَيْنْ فِي مَسَاكِنِهِمْ فِي مَسْكَنِهِمْ آيَةً. Now this mention of the people of Saba has come before also. It is being mentioned again here. The queen of Saba, Sheba, and how, you know, the ultimatum letter was sent by Sulaiman alayhi salatu wassalam to her, and she came and surrendered herself. Now this is the nation of Sheba, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala sent to them also some messengers. And Allah has given them much of his blessings and bounties. But they proved to be disgrateful. They were not grateful to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, so they were punished. This story is coming here. لَقَدْ كَانَ لِسَبَيْنْ فِي مَسْكَدِهِمْ آيَةً. For the people of Saba, in their dwelling place, there was an ayah, there was a sign. جَنَّتَانِ عَنْ يَمِينٍ وَشِبَالٍ. Two gardens, continuous gardens, a highway in between, and a garden is a long series of gardens on the right side, long series of gardens on the left side of the highway. جَنَّتَانِ عَنْ يَمِينٍ وَشِمَالٍ كُلُوا مِنْ رِزْقِ رَبِّكُمْ. As we had said to them, now you eat of this food and provision that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, your Lord, has given you. وَشْكُرُوا لَهُ. But be thankful to him. بَلْدَةٌ طَيِّبَةٌ. These dwelling places, this country of yours, is very good.